Delta is for drama. Drama from the Greek word draudro, which means act. It flourished in Athens 5th century before Christ's theatrical culture and consisted of three genres: tragedy, comedy, and satyr play in celebration of God Dionysus. In Patras, we are still celebrating Dionysus at the annual festival carnival in early spring. But what about drama in general today? Does it still remain alive in theater, cinema culture, and everyday life? And what about us? Are we actors or agents?